Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. District 2, secure airlocks on Deck 11.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close. This is going to be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5.
We've got to get the hell out of here.
This is Alpha to Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel.
This way!
ASAP! Better follow me!
Help me!
There it is!
Get clear, Chief!
And keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with 3... make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Ark. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, so you'll have to find ammo as you go.
Just hit us!
Move in! Back to the airlock!
Wow, he's taller than I thought.
Go, go, go! Run!
Thank you.
over here. The boys down at R&D asked me to give this to you, Ace. Some kind of upgrade to your suit. Supposed to give you some kind of crazy-ass Bruce Lee powers, if you can believe it.
You got Bruce power!
So, did it work? I don't see anything different. Why don't you test it out on me? Oh, come on, Chief, I can take it. I've had worse. Give me a best shot! How about you try one of those spin kicks? Get the lead out, Master Chief. Come on!
Ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Oh!
Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch me laughing. The Ottoman can take. One last life. Quick,
oh, no.
Get aboard before
oh,
it launches.
No.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here.
Look.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
Fiona, she's been hit!
Knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Over here.
some more?
It's me!
Damn it!
Hold your fire!
Good one! Whoa! Get up! Going after him!
Woohoo!
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
I see one!
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it. This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it. They must leave something. Broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oye!
bitches!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battlefield. I lost more of the plane about the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Oh,
Thank you.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Fall back, men!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. You've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up. Some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Thank you.
hiding in the hills above the structure.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief.
make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
So I can kill you again!
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Plantar assim não vale a pena.
Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.